to the rescue today east of Manor, dropping water on this grass fire. This fire broke out off of Old Highway 20 late this afternoon near the Carriage Hills subdivision, the same area where a grass fire sparked last Sunday. And this helicopter made 21 water drops in the remote area. The fire is now contained. In all, it burned about 7 acres. No one was injured.